With each ley line we restore, we get closer to our lost Techians.
And Xivu Arath's army gets closer to us. Natural phenomena, or something the Awoken created?
They're naturally occurring paracausal forces that predate the Awoken. The only entities that might know their true origin and makeup are the Nine. But I don't think they're telling.
Target the ether when it's released. The Scorn can't poison the ley lines without it. As much as the Scorn disgust me, I still feel a strange pity for them. I wonder why. The ley lines convey so much power. How can you handle it safely?
That's what the regulators are for. Without them, the blind well would be dangerously unstable.
Then I guess we'd better replace those batteries.
The The batteries are key to stabilizing the blind well. Stay close to the carriers and don't stop shooting.
Installing the batteries, Guardian. The regulators are functioning normally. The blind well is about to be attacked. Guard the compass and prepare to defend yourselves. Are you there, Petra? I have a request.
Anything, my queen.
I would request your patience.
But my queen, I would find it gauche to offer the selfsame gift time and again.
Yes, but I do humbly request it, nonetheless.
My queen asks, and I have no choice but to provide.
Journey forth, Guardian, and be bold.
Telemetry you're sending from the compass looks good. There should be a beacon nearby. Detecting beacon alignment, but there are enemies closing on your position.
Thank you.
Now we know what Xivu Arath was planning for her Wrathborn armies. She intends to conquer the Ascendant Plane.
Get ready for an attack.
Thank you.
last beacon. Xivu Arath's forces are converging on the area.
Beacons are in alignment, and Xivu Arath's forces are in retreat. Let's bring our lost sister home. Our successes here are mounting, Ikora. We may not need as many hands as you've sent.
Are you asking me to recall the Crow back to the city?
You know this isn't a secure channel, right?
I've been thinking about family quite a bit. What with all the spare time I have. It might surprise you to hear, but everything my siblings and I have done has been for each other. Even though the Vanguard isn't quite the same, they're no different at heart. You'd do anything for your family, chosen or otherwise. go to any lengths to avenge them. Look at the Crow and Queen Mara. Siblings, bonded by cosmic fate. Forever orbiting one another like binary stars. Mara reminds me of my sister. She's afraid. Holding on so tightly because she can't bear to lose one more thing. But we all have to let go. When I am separated from my worm, I'll be separated from Xivu Arath too. And then my sister will be alone. The last of us. But as much as I care for her, I cannot stay like this.
Osiris is out there. We will find him.